It's Saturday, it's 3 p.m., and you suddenly realize your get-together with your friends is only 2 hours away. You need something easy to serve. It's time for Honey Barbecue Slow Cooker Meatballs. Grab 2 pounds of frozen meatballs, barbecue sauce, honey, and believe it or not, grape jelly, and some chopped parsley if you want. Take a medium bowl, whisk together the barbecue sauce, jelly, and honey. Pull out your slow cooker and put your meatballs in. Take your sauce, pour it over the top of your meatballs, and cook on high for an hour. That's it. Now, go frantically clean your house before everyone arrives, put your meatballs out, and pretend like you had it together all along. Thanks for joining us on Fresh Dish Foodie.